After opening a seat right, create a new folder to execute the batch file. Let's say I'm just creating with the name batch file only. Okay. Simply right click on it and open a new notepad. Open a new notepad. This is a new text document, ITM. से मैं इसे सेव कर रही हूँ. क्लिक ऑन इट एंड स्टार्ट टाइपिंग द कमांड दैट यू वॉन्ट टू एग्जीक्यूट इन वन सिंगल बैच. बैच फाइल बेसिकली अलाउ यू टू एग्जीक्यूट ऑल द कमांड्स टूगेदर इन वन सिंगल बैच. सो आई एम जस्ट टाइपिंग रैंडम कमांड स्टार्टिंग विद वॉल्यूम, वर्जन, डेट, टाइम, क्रिएटिंग अ डायरेक्टरी एमडी भावना, देन चेंजिंग टू दिस डायरेक्टरी सीडी भावना, एंड देन क्रिएटिंग अ फाइल कॉपीकॉन ITM lab, then copycon another file, copycon MS DOS, and then the last tree command or another one tree/F as well. Okay. After typing all the commands, I need to save this notepad with a batch file extension. I'm repeating, after typing all the command in the notepad, you need to save as a batch file. So simply go to file, click on save as. The file name I have already assigned ITM. Change the save as type from text document to all files. You need to change this type from text document to all files. And in the file name, add the extension of batch file, that is .bat. Simply add .bat. Now, save this file. You'll see here a batch file has been created by the name ITM. Once you will double click it, DOS prompt will appear to you. It will show you volume, C batch file volume. Version was also typed. So one version command is also there. Date. Simply press enter to get the next command, that is time. Then MD Bhavna to create a directory. CD Bhavna to change to a particular directory. Then copycon ITM lab. If you want, you can type the content. If you don't want, simply press Ctrl Z and enter. And another command to create a file, copycon MS DOS. Simply I'm typing, entering Ctrl Z and enter. And all the commands, last thing, till tree command was also being executed using MS-DOS. See, a Bhavna folder has been created with two files in it, ITM lab and MS-DOS. This is the way one you can do. And another one to execute the batch file. Another one to execute the batch file, simply open your command prompt. Come back, change to your directory where you have created your notepad with a batch file extension, that is by the name batch file. Okay, it has a space here. I have changed to my this directory batch file in my C drive. Now, if I want to execute the batch file, simply type the name of that batch file command, batch file that you have created, that is ITM with the extension .bat. All the commands in one batch will be executable in just a click away, starting with volume, version, date, press enter to get the next command, that is time. Then to create a directory, MD Bhavna, to change to a directory, CD Bhavna, to create a file, copycon. Then MS-DOS, copy file, control Z and enter. This is my tree command and this is my tree/F command, which shows files as well, ITM lab and MS-DOS. I hope batch file command is clear to you all.
Excuse me, ma'am.